Hey guys, this is Mr. Pog Zamora, and today I'm going to show you my most defended, most protected house in Minecraft Pocket Edition. As you can see, we have several lines of defense for this house so that you can get rid of those annoying mobs. So the first line is of course this one. It's made of gold blocks. So as you can see, if I'm going to spawn here creepers, they will just run away. And it's because there are actually some ocelots down there. So as you can see, if I'm going to remove the block of gold, okay, there you go. So that is the anti-creeper line. And here, okay, the next line is of course made of portal frames. So as you can see, if I'm going to spawn here creeper, they will just be stuck there forever. And also if they're going to move, they will have a chance to be to ride those minecarts. Now that's the third line. Actually, if we will go here, so this is where the minecart will lead those mobs, this one. So this is a pool actually of lava. So this is actually very effective with endermans. So let's say that an enderman will spawn here on this point. Of course, he will be carried by the minecarts, and the minecart will just go here. And of course, the enderman is tall enough to reach this lava here. Then of course they will be burned to death. Now the fourth one is this. It's a lava wall. Of course, only nether mobs can of course survive this wall because it's made of lava. Of course, creeper cannot survive this one. Of course, zombies and other mobs. Next is we have the invisible wall. It's actually a trap wall. So as you can see, if the mobs will go here, they will be trapped here. So as you can see, I'm already here inside and I cannot move. It's because we have here some soul sand. So as you can see, look at that. Look at the zombie pigman. It cannot move. So if we're going to spawn here another mob, which is the creeper, look at that. So it will just be stuck there forever. So when the mobs are already stuck there on the in the invisible wall, of course you can attack them using your sword. So let's attack this one. So as you can see, I can attack him, and there you go, he will go there on those lava. And let's attack this one. There you go. Okay, so that's so easy. Now the next line is this one. This is specially designed for spiders. Of course, it's made of a portal, nether portal actually. So of course, if they will go here to this point, they will just be transferred anywhere else, of course, in the nether. Now if the spiders managed to escape and did not go into the nether, of course, they will try to climb here on the obsidian and try to go here. Of course, if they will go down, we have here some mobs waiting for them. Of course, they are the iron golems. So of course, they will just destroy any mob that will go here. And of course, if those spiders will go here, they will just be attacked by this iron golems here. Look at that. So this is my most defended and most protected house in Minecraft Pocket Edition. So if you want to know how to build this most defended house in Minecraft Pocket Edition, I will just leave you with a video.
We'll be right back.
So I hope you learned something from this video. Now if you did, just smash that thumbs up button for more Minecraft Pocket Edition tutorial videos and tricks. If you have any comments and suggestion, just leave it in the comment section below. So again, this MPZ, Mr. Pog Zamora. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye now. Hey guys, make sure to support my channel. Just hit that subscribe button. It's free. I have tons of Minecraft videos and I make videos daily. Currently, I'm concentrating on redstone tutorial videos. I also have other Minecraft tutorial videos, Minecraft Let's Play series, and more, as long as it's related to Minecraft PE or PC. And I also have SurvivorCraft videos as well. Okay. Now, if you're looking for more SurvivorCraft videos, check out my second channel, Unique Potato Channel. Oh, I'm planning to upload my SurvivorCraft videos here exclusively. And of course, I will keep doing my Minecraft videos in my primary channel, Mr. Pog Zamora channel. So show me some support. Subscribe to my two channels and learn something new daily. Bye now!